McCafferty's a mystery cat. He's called the Hidden Paw, for he's the master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the Flying Squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, McCafferty's not there. McCafferty, there's no one like McCafferty. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fakie stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, McCafferty's not there. You may seek him in the basement. You may look up in the air. But I tell you once and once again, McCafferty is not there! McCafferty is a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake! McCafferty, McCafferty, there's no one like McCafferty. For he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square. But then McCafferty's not there. He's outwardly respectable. I know he cheats at cards, and his footprints are not found in any files of Scotland Yards. And when the blood is looted,
or the jewel case is rifled,
or when the milk is missing,
or another pig's been stifled,
or the greenhouse glass is broken, and the trellis past repair, there's the wonder of the thing, McCafferty's not there.
McCafferty, there's no one like McCafferty. There never was a cat of such deceitfulness and suavity. He always has an alibi and one or two to spare.
Whatever time the deed took place, McCafferty wasn't there.
McCafferty's not there!